So I have here today the Noris color from Staedtler, and this is the brilliant color from also from Staedtler, Ergosoft. So I'm going to try these ones out, swatch them and see how they compare to each other. And also I think this one is not a 24 set, it's written 18 plus 6, so I think it is actually the D6 are the double colors from this one, so I will have to check that out. So let's take one out, for example, take a look at this one. They have a strange feel to them. It feels as if this would be like rubber, so that is a little bit strange. They have a color number on them, but they do not have a color name. You can actually write your own name, or you can also just write color name if you want. For example, you can name them yourself. As I said, they do feel strange in the hand. They are actually, they are not slippery, so that is a positive thing for children. So let's see how these Ergosoft ones are. Let's take a look at these ones. Let's also take this similar color. Oh, this is a little bit strange to take out. Okay, not sure. Maybe you have to do it like this, I think. Yes, otherwise it is a little bit difficult to take them out. So are they all the same? I do not like the feel of these ones. Oh my god, what is this? They feel so strange. This one, okay, these feel like a little bit like rubber, but this here is like sorry, I don't know how to explain it. Maybe it's just this one, I'm not sure. Let's take another one out. So strange. No, they are like also a little bit rubbery but drier. I don't know how to explain it. Definitely not the pencil I want to hold in my hand. Ooh, really strange. They all seem to be like that. I honestly have no idea what it is. It's just really strange. And Ergosoft also has a color number, and they do not have a color name, but you can also write your own name or some other name. Yeah, so I'm gonna swatch both of these, both of these ones, and let's see how they are. I actually think I do not like this box, because you do have to do it like this in order to open, to take out the pencil. So if you have the box like this, it is pretty difficult to get it out. Yeah, except when you pull everything up, so then it's working. Here you just do it like this and then it's out already. So both of these colored pencils are triangular. The biggest thing that is actually disturbing me is, as I said, this strange feel when you hold these pencils, that I really do not want to hold them. These ones feel better for whatever reason. I have no idea what it is. Yeah, but they are both triangular, and yeah, let's see how they are. the Ergosoft are definitely softer than the Noris color pencils. These ones are the Noris color, the upper one, and the lower one are the Ergosoft. So with Ergosoft you definitely get a better coverage of the paper and they are much easier to layer down. Here I had to, so for the first layer, you know, you do not have to press so much. Let me just show you. So let's do it here. There is some sun coming through. I hope it does not disturb you. Yeah, let's do it here. Like if you are just doing like light layer, you are covering the paper. You do not have to press any hard. So that is not a problem. But if you want to have now a darker layer here, you do have to press harder because as you can see, nothing is happening when I'm going over it more times. So you have to press harder, and this is where you will get some pain in the wrists because you do have to press much harder. So it's not just a little bit, you do have to press more in order to get some coverage here. That is not the case with the Ergosoft. So also here, you see with just light pressure, you're getting this coverage here, and then now I'm just going over it and you see it's just like it's getting darker even without me pressing really hard. It is still getting darker, and then if I do want, I can press harder. And the thing is, when I press harder, it feels differently. So it feels that I'm putting more color down, I'm covering the paper. It does not feel forced as with this one. It's like you have to press hard. And then, yeah, it was not fun doing this swatch up here. Like only after these 18 colors, I was like, oh my God, I do not want to continue. So yeah, this Noris color, I would definitely not buy them again. So they are harder colored pencils, but they are not scratchy. So I did not find any of these to be scratchy. They are still some kind of soft, but not creamy. You know, it's like hard soft. I don't know how to say that. Yeah, I hope you saw it here. So you do not have to press too hard. You get the first layer down, that is nice. But when you want to have a deeper color, you have to press much harder. And that is something that it was not fun at all. Yeah, and additionally, just pay attention if you do decide to try this set out. This 18 plus 6, so this is not a 24 colors. These colors are really identical to the ones that are already inside. So yeah, that's a little bit of pity that they did that like that. So why do I need the same colors again? The black one is also not nice. It's not good. The black from the Ergosoft is much better. So you get a really definitely a nice coverage of the paper. But it is not a real black. It is more like a dark gray. The black from the Noris color, it's also not the black one, and you also do not get a good coverage. So I would definitely not buy the Noris color again. Ergosoft are okay colored pencils. So if you like a harder colored pencils, I would say that these ones are okay. Yeah, I mean, I don't know. It's not like I'm like, wow. It's just they're okay. They are not bad. If you want to buy a set for your children, I think Ergosoft would be nice. Except for this feeling of the colored pencil, which I have no idea this kind of coating, what it is. It just feels strange. This one is a little bit nicer. They both feel gummy. But this one is worse. I don't want to hold them, but they do color better. Let's maybe we can also check the white, just to see how the white from the Ergosoft is, because I do not have the white in the Noris color. Let's just see that here. Oh, well, yeah, the white is just your usual white, not really opaque. So yeah, so that would be just a small comparison of these two colored pencils. I just wanted to tell you what I think about them. we can just, yeah, with these ones I do not even want to color anything. We can just, let's just see if I use the yellow and the pink one from the Ergosoft. Let's see what we can get here. If there will be a nice transition or not, or maybe, I mean, of course these two colors are really far away, far apart. But let's see what we can get. Now I'm pressing a little bit harder, also on this side. That was maybe too much here. Let's try to see if we can get rid of these lines. Nope. Yeah, so it is a little bit problematic. You see here, just for a second, I pressed a little bit harder and then I got these lines and I cannot get rid of them. It's a little bit difficult to blend them, but you see, I did take a completely different colors. Nothing special. Okay, guys. So, yeah, that would be it. Thank you for watching and see you next time. Bye.